Cause I'm not gonna 2v1, 1v1.
But I beat you guys in a 2v1 though. If you can beat me in a 2v1, then how are you gonna beat me in a 1v1?
Watch, just 1v1.
Should we do first to 1,000? No, then first to 10, that seems like a pretty even. And I gotta go in 10 minutes. Can't change, I remember what I've been through. So when I spend only for pencils, traumatized every fucking with my mental. The system shit I can't get into. I'm just trying to be somebody influential. A lot of souls I've been to. My success is not such a coincidental. And if you feel like I'm shitting, it's accidental. I was locked down, almost lost it. Body locked down, told them fight, don't you forfeit. Sometimes we just do some stupid shit when we be off it. I done see too many niggas die, so I'm precautious. Thinking about them flashbacks, really get me nauseous. This is what this comes with, playing with them bosses. Could've caught a him and charged the other day, I tried it. Worried about my freedom, everything got me exhausted. I give niggas trust, real love, and they cost it. Try to keep you around, I brush it off, it's like I forced it. Man, that you can't beat me, I be dripping different sources. Glad I started winning, tired of taking all these losses. Losses, losses, losses. All these goddamn losses. Tired of taking all these goddamn losses. Can't change, I remember what I've been through. So when I spend on need for pencils, traumatized every fucking with my mental. The see some shit I can't get into. I'm just trying to be somebody influential. A lot of souls I can vent to. My success is not something coincidental. And if you feel like I'm shitting, it's accidental. Big world, looking back, I came a long way. I still be reminiscing moments from my dog days. That's why I stay away from niggas in they slug ways. I can't handle bad vibes, they exhaust me. A lot of niggas in they break and they be salty. Niggas heavy on my body, get up off me. New icy, shining, it's flossy. By the cover, new whip, mine, niggas costly. Had a dream to make it out, it wasn't simple. Niggas don't know what I went through. Self taught how to learn the fundamentals. I ain't tryna be resentful. But I meant to. Cause everybody so judgmental. If you want it, run and get it, fuck a gentle. Let the hunger deep inside represent you. Can't change, I remember what I've been through. So when I spend on need for pencils, traumatized, every fucker with my mental. The system shit I can't get into. I'm just trying to be somebody influential. A lot of souls I can vent to. My success is not something coincidental. And if you feel like I'm shitting, it's accidental. I was locked down, almost lost it. What happened to your friend?
Hey, yo, now this is an epic poggers moment.
What happened to your friend?
I don't know, man. What happened? Probably like that.
Like, this is just for fun. I'm doing this for fun. So peace out.
You're hella great, just saying, man.
I'm not, bro. I'm really not that good. I'm telling you. I literally just got home.
Wait, tell me your YouTube channel one more time.
It's solo mode, but instead of a solo with the L, it's a one.
Okay.
So like S-O-1-O-M-O-E.
Alright, peace out.
Alright, peace out.